Oh, Mary, this London's a wonderful sight, with people here working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of 'em digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be in the place where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea. I believe that when writing